Recently, a new programming language called Mojo was launched, which aims to combine the usability of Python with the performance of C, allowing low-level artificial intelligence hardware programming and AI model extensibility. With Mojo, developers can write everything in a single language, without the need for C++ or CUDA, and program a variety of low-level AI hardware. In addition, the language offers progressive types to improve performance and error checking, zero-cost abstractions to control value storage, a property checker, and memory borrowing to ensure memory safety, as well as portable parametric algorithms and automatic parameter tuning to take advantage of target hardware. Mojo is also known for its high performance, allowing developers to harness the full power of hardware, including vector units, exotic acceleration units, and multiple cores, with fast compilation times. Compared to Python, Mojo is capable of achieving similar performance to C++ and CUDA without the complexity. Another advantage of Mojo is interoperability with the Python ecosystem, allowing developers to easily intersperse libraries like NumPy and Matplotlib with their own custom code. The language also has extensibility, allowing developers to easily extend their models with pre- and post-processing operations, or replace operations with custom operations, as well as take advantage of kernel fusion, graph rewriting, shape functions, and much more. Still in development, Mojo is already available for testing in a Jupyter Hub-based playground, where developers can experiment with tutorials and write their own Mojo code. With this new programming language, the expectation is that developers can create even more efficient and advanced AI models. Mojo's performance is achieved through a combination of static and dynamic optimizations, such as automatic differentiation and just-in-time, JIT, compilation. Automatic differentiation enables fast and accurate gradient computations, while JIT compilation speeds up the execution of the code by compiling it at runtime. This makes Mojo an ideal choice for developing high-performance AI models for low-level hardware. Moreover, Mojo has a strong focus on safety and security. It provides memory safety guarantees through a borrow checker, which ensures that memory is not accessed in unsafe ways. The language also has built-in mechanisms to prevent common programming errors, such as buffer overflows, null pointer dereferences, and use-after-free errors. Mojo's ease of use and extensibility make it an excellent choice for AI developers who want to focus on their models and not on the underlying hardware. The language provides a high-level interface for working with low-level hardware, which simplifies the development process and allows developers to write code in a more natural way. Overall, Mojo is a promising new language for developing high-performance AI models for low-level hardware. With its ease of use, extensibility, and safety guarantees, it has the potential to become a popular choice among AI developers.